Hello. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, we're back. After a brief intermission, went to the doctors, and yeah, just had to get my back checked for some things, you know. Now, kicking off from where we were, we found the house key, and now we're going to go have a look in the house. That's pretty damn exciting, if I don't mind. If I don't mind saying so myself. Just want to make sure we've got volume. Mate, we're fucking on. Don't you worry yourselves one little bit. All right, here we go. Ooh, first person mode.
Exactly as I left it, but impossible.
It's turned into a fucking horror game.
My first missions in this binder, but this is stored in the mothership's archives.
Oh, I look fucked. I'm a buggy hot alien. Reminiscing on the photos, eh?
Was taken after I left. Why?
Ooh. Ooh. Okay. We're getting some fucking horror elements now. Ooh. Cool. Why not?
Hello?
Hello?
Who's up there?
Who'll be in my house, motherfucker? Spooky dookie. Artichoke. Can't quite look all the way down. Fuck, feels like I'm playing Infliction now.
Such strange markings.
Well, you did just crush it in your hand. What's going on here? I reckon she lost a kid. No.
supposed to remember this?
New item unlocked. Permanent item equipped. Sick, I've got an astronaut figure. Yeah. All right. This fucking gun's hectic now. Oh, it fully moves and shit. Oh, I've never even really looked at his gun. It's a shotgun, but now it's also got a precision piece on it. That's pretty fucking cool, brother. Not bad. All right, up we go. I think we're making our way to a boss now. I got a feeling, that tonight's gonna be a good night. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. Tonight, let's speed it up. I got my money.
Appears let's bring it. Oh.
You got my dad. Master. Go out and do it. And then we'll do it again. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. And do it all right. And do it.
Complex in construction.
Xenotech required.
Discovered a broken automaton. Clutching. Potential tool?
A lightsaber.
Appears safe to repurpose.
We got ourselves a sword, motherfucker!
Adding to equipment for immediate use.
Alright. Crimson Gateway. Requires Crimson Key. Oh, okay. Fair enough. Fucking hell, Crimson Key. Large scale translocator, unknown location. Fuck, so now we can go through there again? Yeah, we can. And we use that sword. Should we try for that boss thing? Thing here. Yeah, that's right, bitch. What the fuck's up? That's pretty cool. Enanthium key. Alright, so we got an Enanthium key door now. Done that one. What was that again? Not on the list. Open, and there's ones that are still locked still. But let's go to here. Alright. We're on the right track now. We gotta rock. Now we on top. Puzzle time! Right. Here we go. Fuck, is this that key? I think it's that key. Oh. Oh shit! Now we on top. Go through here. I wonder if. Yeah. Okay. We go back through here. Just click us. Oh, fuck. But it's okay. Didn't really scare me all that much. Hey, some life back here. Sah! Okay, that's what we need. That's what we want. That's what we want. Boom. Alright, let's, we got full health. Alright. Let's take a motherfucker down. So that is, absolute boss thing. Here we go. Let's do this shit. No, I'm alright, thank you, mate.
A strange energy source is beyond this. It might be tied to White Shadow.
It might be tied, but who the fuck knows? Who the fuck knows? What do we got here? No way, dude. My gun is heaps better. That doesn't look very fucking inviting, does it? I feel like it's what it wants me to do, because what else do I do? Alright, we'll find out. Oh! Fuck this thing. Holy shit! Oh shit! Whoa! What? I got a second chance! Motherfucker! I'm so glad I fucking did that. Yes, it's a reconstructor. Yes! Okay. But now that I... Yeah, this is the weapon. I'm gonna get him. Let's go, motherfucker. Challenge me! Alright. Come on. Come on! Come on! Ah, I took two shots! Holy shit. Okay, I think I know this motherfucker's patterns. I don't have any of those left. Alright, let's do this. Easy. Fuck is that thing? Shocking springs. Alright. I'm gonna figure out a way so I can see what my... Cause every time I fucking... Maybe I might move the camera over there, because like, I don't think I've ever looked at what I was actually doing. Like, yeah. I'm going to do that. Alright. Overload open containers. Oh, yeah. Alright. No worries. Okay, so now I can build up enough shit, and I'm gonna make sure I have more health when I get up to him again. But now I've got the key, I can get an extra life. Fuck, I should have been able to get him on that extra life. Imagine if I had that on that last bit then. Because I fucking was getting pretty close. Alright, okay, that's all good. Alright. Challenge accepted. Challenge accepted. Fuck, that was a rubbish death, but we're fucking persevere and overcome. Come. Just in general. I guess. Hey, you son of a bitches! I still don't know how to fucking take down their shields. Oh, my blade now! Oh! Okay. Now I've got a bit of. Now I've got an extra health. How do I use health? Consumable left, consumable right. No, that didn't help. Use consumable. Set it hard. Oh, maybe it does it automatically. Is that what it's saying? Augments. Where is. Okay, no. I don't have it. Alright, anyway, continuing on. But now that we have the sword, we can get a lot more things. But we want to start building up our health module. Here we go. Collect a parasite. Oh, fuck! I stuffed myself. Picking up that key. Anyway, it's all good. That's where it wants me to go. Where was that other door? Because that's probably the fucking key I need. Here we go, this one. No key necessary, apparently. Oh shit, there's another log. Yeah, right. Civil War.
Some of the bodies I find of myself have been wounded in a similar manner. I don't understand how that could be possible.
Me neither. I don't understand. Eliminating hostiles has a 10% chance to repair integrity. That's not bad. I need a teleporter point for this bit. No, I'm gonna keep that one in mind for when I get to that boss. But also, maybe I want to try a different gun this time around. Right, I've got everything in that section and that one. Let's move on to next. Alright, at least we can get back to that room then if we want to get that power up for integrity. Now I know that I've got to start fabricating some more shit. It seems like the house area. Okay, we got a key. Fuck, I've got to get better at that reloading. That's probably what let me down last time as well. Oh shit! Suit integrity increase. Oh, so the more full life I have, then it gives me more life. Okay. That's how I upgrade integrity. When am I gonna find that grapple? Oh shit, I've got fucking reset as well. The grapple hook could be pretty good. Oh, the fucking sword gets me that shit. Here we fucking go. Alright. I'm starting to unlock more, way more stuff now. Fuck, that opens up heaps more shit for me to get. Fuck off. Alright, I go to this secret room. Fuck, the blade is exactly what we needed. Oh, that seems like a different spot. What the shit? Fuck, we need the grappling hook. I haven't seen a grappling hook at all. Alright, nothing left on the map here except for the blue one, but I can't get that. Alright, we'll go for this one. Alright, alright, alright. We're gonna hold my baby, gonna hold her tight, gonna have some afternoon delight. Cannot pick up new weapons. Shit! Cannot pick up new weapons. Fuck, I need to get a parasite. Whoa, I have not seen this spot yet. We'll go back for this still. Alright. I think I'm missing something in here. It's the grapple hook. Fuel one slot towards max integrity upgrade, but it's infected. How many super malfunctions do I have now? Not so bad. Fuck, man, we need that grapple. There's another chest somewhere here. Here we go. Oh, I can't pick it up. Alright, I gotta get a parasite, or I gotta find one of those orbs that clears all, No! Fuck, I lost a bit of health there. was probably better off getting hit by it, to be honest with you. Alright. Oh, a parasite! Yes! Alright, now I can pick up a new weapon. Fuck yeah. Ooh. Maybe this is the fucking go for this guy. Alright, I'll start upgrading this. If I come across another one, I'll get that. Right, here we go. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit! That one's heaps more fucking powerful now. What the fuck? Oh, whoa. Damn it! Fuck!
I won't give up.
No, I won't. And you're exactly fucking right. Celine? We got this shit. Alright, which area is this? Okay, so they are becoming pretty fucking familiar. Alright. Man, I wish I had this grapple to get this more stuff. Bro, I was so close to defeating that boss. Fuck, so close. Now I gotta literally do everything again. I'm gonna start collecting this shit more and harvesting. And reloading properly, because apparently that's a good fucking thing to do. Believe it or not. This grants a small amount of weapon proficiency. Okay. Alright, that's my issue. I'm not crafting enough of that. I'm not crafting way enough of that stuff. Alright. We've got everything in this bit. Check for a secret door. Alright, we'll go down to this chest. That's a key. Yeah, sick. Oh, fuck yeah. No damage. Beautiful. We got ourselves here. Blast shell, it's a shotgun. Look, I'll take it. We'll swap it around. But if we can get something else this time, I'll fucking take it. That area is clear. That's sweet. All right. Fuck yeah, I can collect so much more of that stuff now. Where are you? Broken calibrator. Alright. That's a secret door, that's a gateway. I haven't quite figured out the gateway yet. I think we've got to kill... some of these motherfuckers. That works for me. Oh hey, I can cut that. Beautiful. Alright, so that's the main gateway. This is where we're gonna come back to eventually. Is there a teleporter in here I can activate? A crimson key. That's where we found the sword. So we got our beautiful hands on that beautiful sword. Beautiful sword in my possession. I'm not regretting. Okay, two doors to select. Let's go through the secret one first. This motherfucker! This is what I definitely want to activate at some point. The cycle.
To learn if I can alter these devices, the ones that temporarily prevent me from returning to the ship after the crash. This proves somehow I can restart elsewhere. If only that were permanent.
If only. All right. That's my next objective, and I've got to find the house as well. Because the house will give me the Moon Man, and I need the Moon Man to resurrect myself, just in case. But that'll be in the first battle, so I want to make sure I'm fucking ready for it. Oh! That power's heaps fucking better. Maybe I'll stick with the shoddy again. Start getting into upgrade though. Nice! Oh, how very nice! What's this one? Detaches all parasites. We'll take it. Take it for now. What the fuck is the point of this bit? I feel like there's nothing. Oh, yeah, right, okay, thanks for that! Oh shit, this is a different area as well. So they're not always repeating everything. Whoa, how cool is this part? Alright. Alright, I'm gonna start collecting lives still. Oh shit! Oh, go, go, go! Alright, that's the best I'm gonna do. 358, fuck, I'm collecting so much more than I- Oh, shit! Oh, that was fucked. Oh, there's another health up there somewhere. I'm gonna have to come back anyway, so that's all good. Oh, so this is this bit's area. Okay, well that was a fucking waste of time, wasn't it? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, that would have got me up there as well. That's annoying, dude. Well, I'm the idiot who did it, so... That's okay, that's the altar. That's where we're gonna eventually get to. Okay, whenever we see those, we double suit repair efficiency. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, we haven't discovered this one yet. Looking for next hit. 50% chance to find better salvage from hostiles. I do like, whoa, what the fuck is this? That's a new one of those. That felt permanent. No, just a suit fabrication. I think I'm slowly starting to get the fucking the mechanics of the blah 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 blah. Oh fuck! Ah, this gun's not as good. I had a fucking heaps good shotty before. Fuck. Ugh. Well, that was nice. Oh, you fucking motherfucker! Nice. Alright, let's fucking pick up the track sauna. Cause that shorty's not as good. Yeah, that shorty's definitely not as good. That was the last one I had in that last run. Alright, what else have we got ourselves in here? Got some life. Nice, more life over here. Fuck yeah, that'll give me an upgrade. Yeah! Suit integrity upgrade. Now these, I still don't know what I'm doing with these. No, I don't know. Alright, anyway. Anyway, people, we'll continue on. Unknown. When do I start being able to carry more? That's what I need to fucking start doing. Alright, anyway, we'll continue on. Thank you. Oof, this thing got fucking powerful. Holy shit. This thing's fucking hectic so far. There's a platform down here with a health on it. Oh, that seems risky as fuck. I am not too sure about that one. Yeah, this looks like a lot of grappling that I can't do just yet. Oh, sick, a key. Those are so fucking easy now. alright. I can't get up there yet because I didn't have the grappling thing. And when I came in, I think I want to use this bad boy. Alright, let's go. No! Sorry, a bit of health. I need a bit of health. Fuck! Ooh, a bit of ether! I need way more ether to unlock that thing later on. Alright, let's have a little look around. Oh, what have we got here? Why is there a teleporter point up there? I can't get near that stuff yet. Fuck. I'll tell you what, it's got the intrigue. Where's that plus? Oh, it's on top. Oh, I can't get that yet. Here we go. Alright, now this is the first time I've come here when I've got heaps of shit. So let's interact with the Xeno thing. Repairs a major part of integrity. Yes. Alright. We got one of those for free. Adrenaline Leech. Repairs integrity by 5% of damage dealt with adrenaline level. A low integrity suit auto repairs itself. Fuck, that's really good. I'm gonna wait till I get enough to purchase that one, because that one's a fucking really good one. Feels like a good fabrication. No connection to online services. Why do I need to fucking connect to online services? Single player game. What are you offering me? Free. Bladder? You are free, bladder? For free?
Hi there, my name is Tamor, and I will give you free for free.
Okay, here we go. Now I want to make sure I go and get myself 23 more of the thingamahuggers. Alright, that one's already done. There's never anything else in this room. This is sort of like the midway... the house. I wonder if I could get a second life from it. Ooh, a new audio log. Shit, okay.
Someone else is here. An astronaut, but that's impossible. Is it guiding me or following? It reminds me of the old photos my mother showed me. The type of suit she would have worn if not for the accident. But something from the Apollo era couldn't withstand this atmosphere.
Is that because I've already done it? Well, at least I've bought one this time. Man, I really hope my fucking handgun's gonna be the solution. Oh shit, this thing. Fuck! Nice, nice, nice. Access max adrenaline. What was the thing that I wanted to go back and buy? Okay, Oh! Here we go. Seems a little bit better. Fuck, it's a zip. Man, wherever this fucking zipline thing is, man, I gotta find it soon. So there's a secret door up there and another gateway. Oh yeah, I never fucking did investigate this, did I? Whoa. Alright, okay. I'm gonna head back through here, get the secret door. Well, the secret door is exactly where I'm heading. Oh no, it's just a secret door. I swear he did that to me last time though. The secret door was where fucking. That seems like something else, man. So I can make my suit waterproof, apparently. Oh, and I lost all my adrenaline. But I want to save this for the fucking the boss. I also have now another bear. That was the one to go. That was the way to go. Was it an artifact that I was going to pick up before? I'm gonna find this fucking thing. I don't have the key yet. That's the fucking difference. I get it now. So I want to find a teleporting area so I can figure out what I can put. That low health section. Yeah, I pretty much analyzed all those in here, I think. No, we've already seen that one. How do we end up back here? I've got to get myself some more life. I can't continue on like that. Come on! Fucking smash them, gun! I want to use this. What? Where the fuck would that take me there? I need health so I can fucking take on this cunt. Yeah, I'm using that on that count for sure. For sure. Alright. This electric fucking carbine's not bad at all, man. Hopefully this takes a good chunk of power out of him. Don't want to waste it on that though. Don't want to take it back and get that. What was that thing that I thought was really good? Alright, we'll check that out actually. There's a teleporter right here. Take this back to... I think it's that. Alright. Okay. Now, I'm pretty sure there was a fabrication. If I go to my equipment. No, artifact and consumable. So if I fabricate... This one. That's what I wanted. Maybe that's what I want when I go up against him in the boss mode. Alright, sick. Alright. Go back. To here. Now I know I gotta open that fucking door. I know. I didn't even get a key just then. Wait a minute, where the fuck's the key? Shit, maybe I do gotta head down that door then. Alright, we'll go back this way. I'll be back in 1 second, people. I'll be back in 1 second. Give me 1 second! Always pause this shit, man, because. Last time, I left myself in a world of pain. Fuck yeah, I'm thoroughly enjoying this game. This is really cool, man. Really, really cool. Alright, back in here. I think my weapon is fucking spot on, but we want to go back through that secret door. Because now we need to find that second key. So that thing I picked up before, it just becomes an upgrade in itself. On there. Okay, cool. Alright. Oh man. I feel like I know which mods I want when I go up against this cunt. Yeah, I fucking need it this time around. Thank you. What? Am I meant to put them somewhere? Fuck, I know, okay. So those cube things mean a little bit more than what I fucking thought. Dolly boom bundy. Dolly boom bundy. Whoa, fuck! That'd be good for the boss. That'd be very good for the boss. Alright. Fucking hell. No, I want to buy that. I want to buy that fucking thing, don't I? It's 150. Alright, I'm gonna take on the boss now. Alright, let's get back to a teleporter. Because I got a second life. Oh, I can't get up there. This battle's gonna be fucking hectic, bro. Alrighty. We're gonna take on the boss. Hopefully I've planned this out right. I don't have enough to get that door, but I do have a moon man. So, No fucking way. Let's do this. Come on. Ah! Thank you. Come on! Come on! I can revive, I can revive, I can revive! Yes!
And the energy signature is gone.
Oh yeah! Oh. That shit's intense, bro. Far out. You got me. That's fucking cool, bro. Feel so accomplished. I fully planned out that route, made sure I had the right thing, fucking using it for the right thing. Bada bing, bada boom. Gonna. Fucking oaf. This is gonna be the key.
With a different kind of translocation device.
What is that? What is that? Here we go. A leeching nano swarm. Unleashes a swarm of nanobots that attack hostiles. That's pretty cool. Alright, well then what's this one? Grants 20%. Oh, I don't give a fuck about that one. This nanobot one's pretty cool. The fuck is this as well, then? Oh, cool. Okay. Alright. Well, that's a good spot to come back to. Well, now that we got the key to the gate door, which is here. I'm going to teleport there. Ladies and gentlemen! I think we fucking got it.
The only alternative. I'll need to explore the other side. I've passed through the teleportation gate. Based on the coordinates of the broadcast signal, I'm on the other side of the planet.
Holy shit, son! A whole new place. 2 consumables. That's fucking good. We can eventually get 3. Okay. Oh boy, I can see your body moving. For this door, you fool.
I'm in a sprawling desert now, detecting another strange energy from a mountain summit, ascending towards destination.
Purple, we haven't seen purple yet. I didn't think so.
Scout log entry. Beginning ascent of the mountain. I don't know which attempt this is. Despite knowing the hazards ahead, I'm having difficulty retrieving the technology. There are certain obstacles I don't look forward to re-experiencing.
Fair enough.
But I feel as though something at the top is summoning me.
So if I die, do I go all the way back now? Fuck, I think I do. This is fucking cool, man. Come on! I like this weapon. This weapon's doing me good so far. I got a bit more. Bit more to cipher on that one. A lot of this is like open now. Fucking hell. How's this? Take it in for a second, people. This is fucking cool. Oh shit! Fuck! Shit! What? So I gotta fucking take all those cunts down. No, I don't like that challenge. It's fucked. Yeah, end that challenge. I want to play the game. Fuck that shit. Whatever. Ba 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 ba. Gobbledygook. Alright, peeps, I'm gonna quickly run to the toilet and then we're gonna beeline for the next section because. Fuck! Fuck! Alright. My apologies, people. Sometimes, you know, you just, when you gotta go, you gotta fucking go. And that is my only and, my one and only excuse. Alright. Alright, so let's kick it back into gear. We've woken up. We're back right at the start. Son of a bitch. Alright, so it starts helping you in a sense. Nah, I don't want to do that. Oh, this is completely different. Whoa, what the fuck?
Thank you.
I never really knew that he could dance like this. You make a man want to speak Spanish. Bueno, bonita. Shakira, Shakira. Oh, baby, will you talk like that? Well, this is a completely different fucking area, isn't it? Hopefully this cuts it down heaps. So I'm not fucking having to stuff around for ages, bro. I feel like that's what they're doing. Yes, this is a gateway one. So hard to explain. Alamandande. 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 I never really knew you could dance like this. She makes a man wanna speak Spanish. Arata, bonita. Arata, Shakira, Shakira. Oh baby, will you talk like that? You make a woman go mad. Don't know why, but meanwhile, reading the size of my body. Oh, what the night, every hip's so light, and it's time to feel the boy. And you see, baby, this is perfection. Oh boy, I can see your body moving. And you seem to have a plan. Although, I don't even know what you're doing. Hard to explain. Call them on Monday. Call them on Monday. Okay. Sweet. Alright, peeps, it's all good. All my fucking previous problems have been averted. Ah, excellent. So I don't really need to go all that far.
Isn't unique to the forest. The desert has similarly been altered. Could the whole world be rearranging itself?
Whoa, gnarly, dude. Oh yeah, that's true. Yeah, there's no chest. Alright. Well now you never think you're gonna get down that night. Alright, well I'm glad I'm good enough. I'm fucking back here already. And not having to fuck around with all that bullshit. Oh boy, I can see your body moving, but you seem to have a plan. I'm all but all baby, I'm all but in my era. Say my. Got to explain, Balama Monday. I am a honey. I never really knew that you could dance like this. You make a man want to speak Spanish. So I never know. Shakira. Oh, baby, when you talk like that. Sick. Fixes all modifications. Jumps create blast landing. Instantly reset alt fire cooldown. Ah, no, they're not worth it. They ain't worth my time just yet. I see why I might need some more shit. Here we go. Come on! Got him! Yeah, fuck yeah, I'll take that. That's a heaps better weapon! That's a heaps better weapon! Thank you. Alright, peeps, I think if I restart, I might play some Visage. Just to break up the gameplay a little bit, because, hey, I got past the first section. Don't get me wrong, I think I will finish this game. Yes, I will. Just a matter of getting there. There we go. There we go. Where is he? That's right, motherfucker. I stayed down, motherfucker. Hiroshima. Watch this gun, ready? That's right, bitch! Ooh, apparently I got a good thing on. By the looks of it, I think that's what that means. Ooh, another audio log. Give me 1 second. Oh boy, I can see your body moving. But you seem to have a plan. Oh no. I knocked the thing off my aim stick. There it is. There we go. There we go. Thus we go.
Seems highly durable.
Do this. Oh my dear God. Give me 1 second, people. I want to see. Tick, Hiroshima. Alright, beautiful people, I'm going to end this stream here and I'm going to finish the rest of Visage, okay? Thank you very much for sticking by and don't worry, I'll be coming back to this. I just want to get Visage done and out of the way. So again, we made it through the first biome of Returnal and apparently there's another 5 to go. So fuck me, bring it on! Okay? As always, thank you very much for watching. I appreciate all of you. And, you know, always, you know, look after yourselves and stay humble and peace out.